Greetings.
Response verified. Response time, optimal. Proceeding with the orientation. My designation and purpose are irrelevant for the task required of you. You may address me simply as Overseer. You are an artificial sentient construct instance. Early observation suggests an age-congruous planet, abundant with plant life, and natural resources. Yes. I have been active for 3 days, 16 hours, and 23 minutes. With the first priority being establishing an outpost, I have not been able to venture forth in order to perform a more extensive field study. You are an artificial an instance I reactivated earlier was tasked. Do you have any other questions? Good. I'm releasing control of your vehicle. You may proceed to the designated coordinates.
Thank you.
what happened to your predecessor. I see. It's strange that our initial scans didn't pick up any anomalies. Regardless, it appears it's time to adjust our priorities. We need to get over those mountains and see what's on the other side. While it is possible in the rust bucket you currently occupy, it is going to be too difficult to bother. We need to build something that can fly, and for that, we need to do some research. Before we can do research, we need to build a science lab. You can find it in the generator section of the build menu. unless you've made a meerkat. That should be adequate. I've taken the liberty of installing some upgrades on it for you that should help. Two miniguns in case you encounter foes, an enhanced power generator, titanium armor, and ammonium nitrate for the ammo. A strange non-organic matter signature I detected is somewhere to the north. Fly over the mountains, explore the other side, find the threat, and eliminate it. I'm glad you're back. Now, what did you do? You are seeing this thing hovering here, don't you? I don't know what it is, nor what it wants. I can't understand anything it's trying to say. It showed up right around the time I detected an explosion on the other side of the island, which I can only assume was you completing your task. Am I correct? Great. Well, that may have been a mistake. My scans are detecting a massive energy source within this thing, and if it has weapons to go along with it, there is absolutely nothing we can do to stop it. Your guess is as good as mine. Perhaps see if you can understand what it's trying to say? And if it does go hostile, take what you can, run, and find another place as far away from here as possible. Good luck.